Back once again, Trey, with another fish out of water request reaction. I appreciate y'all being here with me, but you know what we're here for? Music. Let's get to it. Let's go, Frank. Let's go, Frank. Why did you fade him out? And he's cooking like that? Why? But anywho, that's the prolific Frank Zappa giving the game 50 years ago, 1973. It's about to be 2023. 50 years ago, he foresee the future and tried to warn the fan base that he has and the listeners that, hey, this some bullshit that they showing you on TV. And guess what, Frank? Rest in peace to you. It got worse and worse. And each year it gets worse. Because now, imagine Frank Zappa having to deal with, I don't know, because I didn't follow him. I don't even think I was familiar with him before he died. Or maybe I was. I don't know. The timeline is weird for me. I became a fan of his way later on. I started this channel 2018. So, you know, that's when then I don't think I started really listening. End of 2017. when I was doing the sobriety. Then I'll say like 19-ish, 18, 19-ish is when I discovered Frank. So yeah, I'm just still in my infancy with his catalog and his career. But I'm rambling on and on just to say that, timeless classic because it's still relevant. It's literally 100 times more relevant now than it was back then.